I'm a big advocate that if you do want to get into e-commerce and you want to create your own Shopify website with a brand and everything, why not start on Amazon? If you start on Amazon, Amazon is going to take care of finding your customers for you. There's already going to be this huge customer base that's coming there looking for your particular product. So you can just put it right in front of them and they can buy it. They're going to handle things like packaging, shipping, returns, all of these things that as a brand new business owner, do you really want to be thinking about all of those things? Now, once you have a really successful business on Amazon, I don't think there's anything wrong with then bringing it over to Shopify as well. And a lot of business owners do that, and you're going to create more value in your business by doing that. Why not get a bunch of customers aware of who you are, familiar with your brand, and let Amazon do all that heavy lifting for you, and then you can have them start coming over to your Shopify page and purchasing your product from there. So that's some of the difference between Amazon and Shopify. I'm not saying Shopify is bad, I'm just saying it's not as easy to get started with. So why not test your products out on Amazon? The other thing is if you have a terrible product and you think it's gonna be great and then it totally tanks, why not do it in an environment that is very low risk? So you can get an Amazon listing up very quickly, easily, and not spend a lot of money. So it's better to test it in a place that's a little bit more low risk.